this morning. A violent ATV wreck in Lawrence County to tell you about. Crews forced to conduct a tricky hillside rescue here to get two people on board. You see the rescue right there on video. Channel 4 Action News reporter Janelle Hall is live with what she has just learned about this crash and rescue. Janelle?
Well, we were there for that rescue. Two people on an ATV actually plunged 20 feet over a hillside. That's why it was so difficult for paramedics to even reach them. But thankfully, they were able to. Let's go right to that video. This was right around 10:30 last night in Newcastle, Lawrence County. Look how close that flipped over ATV was to the cold waters of the Neshannock Creek. Now, police say a man and a woman suffered serious back injuries after they were thrown from that ATV. This happened right along Paper Mill Road, for those of you familiar with this area. Now, police and paramedics were able to take them to an ambulance on a stretcher, as you can see by our video. And as for the extent of their injuries, we know their back was injured, but we're still waiting for an update from investigators on exactly how that man and woman are doing. But we can tell you that they were conscious and alert at the time that they were taken away after that tricky rescue. Reporting live this morning, I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News. All right.